I'm actually going to tap, 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 and get all that blood off of you. I didn't know you were in the woods, so you're right by my grandma's house, and I found you. You were the only one here. I don't know if you know my grandma, but I was trying to look for her. And then this big wolf came along and, well, started to drag you away after it attacked you. So now you have some scratches all over your face. But you took a bullet for me, so I'm really grateful. And so I brought you in here and was gonna heal you up. You've been passed out for a while now. I just didn't have the heart to wake you up. Plus, I didn't want you to be in pain. That wolf did a number on you. So, this to get the blood off of you, and just gonna tap, 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 tap. Is that okay? Tap, 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 a shot that I wanted to give you for an antibiotic just in case that wolf had something, so you don't have to go 55 minutes out of city limits. some company, but I guess that wasn't it. Okay. Looks like you don't have any other scratches on you. Take the gloves off. And my grandma had a blood pressure cuff. It's one of the old style ones, so yeah. So what I'm gonna do is put this on you and take your blood pressure. Just to make sure everything's good. Feel okay? Did the pain medicine kick in? Okay, good. Okay, you ready? Now it is gonna get a little bit tight. I don't know if you ever had these manual ones or if you have the new school. Blood pressure is a little bit elevated, but nothing too worrisome to worry about. So, let me check. Okay. Next thing I'm gonna do is use this stethoscope to check your heartbeat. Make sure. That wolf actually adds something different about it, don't you think? I don't know, it was just standing on two legs, which I've never seen a wolf do. But I guess, you know. Okay, go ahead and leap out.